Good evening, Matt Howerton here. Albuquerque Public Schools could be having more bus problems after a parent whose son goes to LBJ Middle School behind me said that a bus driver told him to get out of an assigned seat and was forced to sit on the floor while the bus was in motion. The district is investigating the incident. Meanwhile, the mother says more should be done. You're going to hear from her tonight at 10 p.m.